So cold. So cold this morning. Speaking of good morning, hope you are enjoying a day, afternoon, and or evening. On the lovely planet Earth. Thank you for watching. No time for the car to warm up either. Yay. So cold right now, it is stupid. It's coming from a person who has asthma, number one, and number two, could not stand the heat. So, yeah. When I'm cold, it's cold. And I am definitely cold. When I warm up, I'll be able to jog, but don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit all the buttons if you'd like. Even that dislike. Nobody talks about the dislike button. If you don't like it, help me to help you. Now, if you dislike what I have, you know, tell me why. I like the feedback. Also left without coffee too, so kind of not warm on that front either. Still cold. Warming up a little bit here. Can't complain. Looks like we're going to be getting a red light on the train. Because why not? No, why not? Jump on the speed that they want, which is good. And it really did not take them anywhere. They met me at a red light. So I am quite happy. Well, that was about to be something, I think. Side seat's gonna go. Let's put it that way, number one. Number two, I'm still cold. So, even though the truck is nice and warm, I'm still cold on the inside. French Road in West New York, but we don't have French and Fries Road together. The cross street is Fries Road. We have a French Road, but none of them go for intersect, because that would be pretty cool. Interesting, the Amherst Buffet on the left is opening September 15th, and they started their sign up. Let's see. I have no idea where it is. Must be on the other side. It's not behind me. Didn't get lost, alright. This is where I usually get lost, is Sheridan Drive. Yeah, I was planning on doing this particular route to go to Buffalo Medical Group. I wanted to do this one because it was, I wanted to remember it, number one, and number two, I was getting a little tired of going through and to, not townships, but tired of going the same amount I usually take. So that's partly why. Looks like I'll be about 10 minutes early. Surprise. If anybody knows me, that is about right. Either that or I'm 5 minutes early, and or earlier than 10 minutes. So my average is about 10, I think. Maybe 15 to 20, but it also depends on where I'm going to, so, like, if I know the route, then yeah, but if I don't, then maybe not as early. I don't think that was a key bank at one time. At least that, or it's a brand new building. That's it. It's a brand new building. There's a key bank that you can't see right now. Left of me wants to go, but at the same time, we can't. And now it looks like we can take off. This is. Now, this particular street is known for its commercial area, along with the very stuck old Tim Hortons. Sure. There you go. You can see a little bit more. You're welcome. Yes, that is a bathroom on the move, everybody. Gas price than $3.89. Do you not? Let me know in the comments. Okay, that's good. And I keep adjusting it. I'm like, it seems like it's too right, but no. It's right on par, actually, so. That Toyota passed me to go to that street, too, so. I don't know. Should be extended to about 10 years. But not the case. Anywho, off we go to have breakfast. Hopefully. Well, not hopefully, but breakfast regardless. Stupid. Nope. I find another way to Buffalo Medical Group without actually... Okay. That's good. Once again, I hope you're enjoying your day, afternoon, and or evening. This is my life. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. This ride-along series is kind of fluky because the videos will cut out every now and again, so, and the weather is changing, which would make my driving habits less. The thing that I don't understand is why the camera gets out. I don't know, something with the cameras. Makes me really want to invest in a GoPro, though. So, you got that. Well, I would like to get that at least. I'm tired. Still hungry. Still somewhat cold. My picture of perfection for the Statue of Liberty. Which is very interesting. Give me your tired, your poor, your puddled masters, you need to be free. But there is something else that, beyond the yearning to be free. And I think it's French. I need to turn left, and I'm completely down in the right direction. Yay. Okay. This is going to be very interesting. Not the correct direction. Once I do know that much. Okay. So that was correct. Now, the way the... What? Everybody has to get over and then back over, it looks like. Okay. Where are you going? Okay, that person was going under the highway. Actually have the correct mic. Okay. No, I get it. Okay. We're good. No. It's... Wow. Why are people over on the shoulder like that? People behind me are on the shoulder for some reason. And there isn't much of a shoulder out here, as you can see. On the right is my neurological doctor. So that's pretty cool. I have the Buffalo Medical crew, and then up a few blocks and over a street. Dent. See, that's going to cause a cluster eventually. So yeah, this different points we're heading to, we are doing it for breakfast, is the Sweet Home. It's a very nice Tim Hortons. It's got a lot more traffic to enjoy. Except for the traffic that I'm sitting in. Hall. Got that hall. I did get that hall. It is a chilly 46 degrees right now this morning, and hopefully, depending on wherever you are on planet Earth, it is warmed up to whatever temperature you would like. But 46 to me is cold. Anything below 50 to me is cold. Anything between 60 to 75 is comfy. Depending on humidity. Anything above 75, of course, depending on humidity, is completely oppressive. So, I have no grudge. We're going 33 and a 40, so I honestly can't complain about that. Yeah, I'm getting gradually up to speed. Probably where this vehicle is turning. Yep. I think this vehicle in front of me and I have the same idea. Yeah, we do, because I don't do the drive-thru. I go in. Hey, welcome back. I don't know why I said that. But, breakfast is done, and I'm happy now. I'm trying to figure out how to get out of here. It could be very interesting to do. Wow, it's interesting trying to get out of Benny Jim Morton's. That's a for sure thing. Ironically, I was parked in the handicapped spot, as you may know, and I had to change because of food delivery truck. It's not his fault they put the handicapped spot in a bad spot. It's also unfortunate for many other folks that need that spot besides me. So what we're going to do is we're going to go around this little plaza. I'm going to go out onto Sheridan. And then the plan from there is to go to the NFB, lovely Niagara Falls Boulevard, somewhere, as soon as we can find the out. There is a restaurant that I tried here. Oh, Totally Buffalo Store. But that wasn't it. Queen City Pizza? Maybe. No. Either way, I tried it and I liked it, and now I can't find it. More people doing dumb construction. Interestingly part of the journey. That's mouthful. That was interesting in and of itself. Any event. Hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon, and your evening. Wherever you are on the planet Earth. Please do that too. It'll help me figure out what I want to do and need to do for my channel. So there's a rhyme and reason behind that dislike button. Okie dokie. everybody? Are they all at work tonight now? I think they are. Well, that's pretty good. These restaurants along this part of the NFB are also great places to traffic watch. Of course, most of you know this because I stop at Tim Hortons on Erie Avenue quite a bit, so yeah, no surprise there, correct? Not to me, that is. Well, granted, I'm the one doing the driving, so. Trying to get the thing in my seat adjusted, and I was like, no, not now. And I'm like, okay. Actually the same person that went through the other red light that I stopped at. So. Tim Hortons on the left is also where I traffic watch. Though that Tim Hortons actually is where everybody knows me by, used to. Know me by name. So it was like my version of Cheers. Which actually is, to me, the Canadian version of Cheers, a Tim Hortons is. Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of the gym and see where that goes. It gets me, so. Probably nowhere. Not good, but probably nowhere where I'd like to be because I've been going. I thought it was the yellow, but I wasn't sure. So. It's like I'm going to get every red light from here to the gym. Alright. That's fine. I'm in no hurry to go to the gym. So. Macy's a van. I did not think that was a thing. Anywho. I like IHOP again, so moves it back to more IHOP bits, and why are we going 30 and a 40? Just curious. There's a lot of people in this lane, or I'm wondering if this truck is turning. It's a turning truck. There we go. Now I'm going places. Not in a Toyota. Indigenous Peoples Day, which makes more sense than Columbus Day. I'm just saying. Again, opinions, take them or leave them. There's a lot of turners down this road. Ooh, looks like we're going to be stopping for a red light. No worries. I'm happy to. I'm hearing someone's beeping vehicle. I don't even see construction around. Not only that, I don't know if that was. Oh no, it wouldn't be my hearing aids, it'd be louder. That is interesting. Let me know if you heard the beeping of a backing up vehicle. I did. Okay, gonna go work out. First time this week. First time in maybe a couple of weeks, actually. Okay. for right now. I don't know, roughly a 45-minute workout in. And I'm happy. And as usual, I am exhausted. And I barely eat. No, well, I did the bare minimum. Forgot the stretch. So I took a few minutes out to stretch for said workout. Took my rescue inhaler like I've been doing for all my workouts. Make sure that I can do said workouts. If I don't, I definitely feel the difference. So I gotta do it before the workout. And with that said, we are heading home for the time being. I'm not sure if we're heading home for the day yet or not, but for the time being, like I said, we're heading home. Now, for this particular heading home, I think I'm gonna stop maybe at Aldi's and see if I can get quarters, maybe the heck is that other place? What is... the white vehicle is taking up both lanes. I couldn't figure out what they needed to do, I guess. Well, they did. They finally went straight, so... save a lot. To see if there was any quarters there. So yeah, you've gone from inactive me on this ride along to active me to back to inactive me. So yeah, you're getting all sorts of me's. Now I'm tired because of the workout. Before I was tired because I wasn't awake, but functional enough to drive. And it just stinks that my asthma has been kicking up the last month and a half. Yeah. And I can't get started anymore at the gym, let alone go like I've used to. And that is concerning for me, both medically. I'd say both for health and medical, but they're the same thing, so medically. Loop around. Someone's food is on the ground. It looks like a quesadilla from Wegmans. The fact that I know that, know the box and know how it's made is very interesting. It's also pretty hysterical. Alright, so nothing here. Loop around to save a lot and nothing coming, and I didn't feel like getting out to check, so onward we go. Wow. The NFP is anything but jammed at this point, at least coming down the NFP this direction. That's crazy. Again, everybody must be at work. Hardly does this ever happen on this portion of the NFP. There's always somebody, and there's always traffic. Regardless, or... no, not traffic regardless. There's people everywhere on the NFP, no matter what time of day. That's what I was trying to say. So. And I'm in no rush to go home, so. Yeah, that Tim Hortons, as most of you know, is also a good traffic watch spot. Since I went to save a lot for quarters, so hopefully it was some luck. I feel like the turning lane's gonna go, and I am correct. Season. There's a long couple weeks to go, but we'll be playing some really good teams and some really good cities, and I honestly don't see us being as good as we've become for whatever reason, and I don't know why, but hopefully we'll get back on track. Hopefully we'll be able to put everything behind us this week and the next week so we can focus on winning more. But there's a reality check with the 3 wins a week ago, this loss this week, and the week 1 loss. So, I just want to keep it in perspective and be realistic here. Which is weird for me because I don't live in reality most of the time. So that's my take. What do you have? What do you have to say about the Bills wins, losses, or the season overall? It'd be very interested in knowing your opinions, thoughts. Give a like if you agree with my opinion. Give a comment if you don't. And if you think someone else would find this interesting, subscribe and share. Darn it, I just missed that time. Of course, the FedEx truck is gone. Oh, it was... Okay, that works. Thank you. Not often. Not often. And it looked like it rained here. Actually, it looked like it rained here again. It rained once today in my neck of the woods in New York. And don't look like it's a quarter day for me. Unfortunately. Glance. Nope. Might as well. Oh, they finally took the Rite Aid sign down. And the stuff is inside is down too. Probably threw all that crap away, stupidly. That's so stupid. I mean, if you've seen the other ride-alongs, you know how angry I get when businesses are going out and they throw away all their signage. Because people want that signage. People are very interesting in old signage. I mean, it's not old. Signage from stores that went out of business. So, do I need gas? 200 miles. Okay, we're good. It's okay. Yeah, awesome. Enough. I will be leaving it out just in case my dad needs to go somewhere, so we may. I may be back with him later.